if you are watching me, God bless you so much. I want you to share the broadcast. And this is to Ghana Health Service and Kotoka International Airport. I think that, please share the broadcast. I have something to tell you. The exploitation must stop. The exploitation in our country must stop. If good men fail to talk, evil men will rule. If good men, good women fail to talk, Ghana will go back. And the exploitation, Ghana, okay, you share the broadcast, and I've made some observations, and it's so sad an observation. So my main kasa, other for baby, I will be at, right? And I traveled with my team to Sierra Leone just last week. I have not spent 1 week in Sierra Leone. When we're leaving Ghana to Sierra Leone, we did a COVID test. That is $150, three people. So that is $450. $50. Thomas, Danubio, just turn yourself and let's go. That is $450. No, so you just turn yourself and let's go. When we got to Sierra Leone again, we did the same test again. This dawn, when we're coming from Sierra Leone, we did the same test again. When we landed in our own country, they said we should do the same test again. And we have done it. And I think that this is purely exploitation. Ghana Health Service, you are exploiting Ghanaians. Kotoka International Airport, this is to bring to the attention of the authorities. If the authorities are not aware, there is so much exploitation going on at Kotoka International Airport. Kotoka International Airport, the COVID test is too much an exploitation. This is purely exploitation.
It is too much because we can't look. Daniels, your test, you know, we had our test on Saturday when we go to Freetown, the airport gave it to them. Then we just travel for 2 hours 20 minutes into our own country. 2 hours 20 minutes flight. We came here, we are forced to do around another test. Where are we going to get the money? $450. Just one place.
It's not even about the money. We have been able to see Ankasa or the former Mami can tree Mutemu. It's about a convert. And you see, the funny aspect is that the people taking the money are not Ghanaians. The guy who came for the dollars is not a Ghanaian. I see your friend is saying, your friend Patrick, or a Nigerian. So I said, the least opportunity Ghanaian want to it's so sad. It's so sad. I'm saying again that to the authorities at Ghana Health Service, to the Minister of Education, to the Minister of what, your friends, Health, yeah. To the Minister of Health, to the Minister of Aviation, that there is too much rot with respect to the COVID test. It is exploitative. Maybe I will never pay this one because I'm too quiet. Last week, Tuesday, me call Sierra Leone with my sophomore. Yeah, call in your clinic. Echo your test. $150. Yeah, me and son. $450. Any TI. Sierra Leone. Less than 3 hours. Yes, sir. Your test. Beam. Test in Ukraine. Yeah, was Sierra Leone. I'm on family. And now in my TFI Sierra Leone. Ever. Yes, see and sign your test. Beam. I was Sierra Leone. Yeah, yes, Sierra Leone test. No test in Ukraine. And by. You do a man gun and we are your mind. You see and sign your test. Out of all, the little that I know, the little information I know about COVID, they say, you see, Ukraine, it will take 14 days. 14 days, we have not spent 14 days. We did not spend 14 days. I just spent, 6 days in Sierra Leone. And I have to do 4 times COVID test. $150. How can we do the next? I might be able to afford because of who I am. I might be able to pay for my son because of, by the mercies of God, who I am. But how about my poor mother? How about my father, who is a cocoa farmer, who the son of the tomato seller, who wants to still travel? This is exploitation. The least opportunity at Ghana Nibenya, Ghana Nibenya power, the least opportunity, not yet, or the Kuninia. This must stop. If you are watching me, share it to the authorities. Ghana Health Service,
and the nurses say it to the authority, say it to Kotoka International Airport. Beautiful airport. I've traveled all the West Coast. We are from the East Coast. My travel Nina. Beautiful airport. Why will we do this to ourselves? Why will we do this to ourselves? Why will we do this to ourselves? So I'm just coming your way. I'm back in Ghana by the grace of God. But if you are traveling, get your $150. Because before you leave here, they will take it. When you get there, they will take it. When you come, four times. I mean, this is other cancer. And I say HIV. This is too much. Why will we exploit ourselves so much?
The money are not Ghanaians. I leave you here, and I want to thank Sierra Leone, other people that came to the conference, other people that came to see me one-on-one. But listen to me, the COVID test is exploitation. It is exploitative. It is too much exploitation. May the Lord bless our homeland Ghana, and may God show you mercy. Don't forget, too bad this is from this government. It is too much exploitation. It is too much.
Too much.
Too much. Ufia, Air Cross Sierra Leone. I did COVID test. I got to Sierra Leone. I did a COVID test. Coming, I did a COVID test. And here too, I'm doing a COVID. Selassie, talk to your people. It's too much. It is just too much. It is too much. It is too much. The least opportunity that we want, it is too much. It is too much. So I leave you here. I'm in town. I'm almost home. So I thank God for your life.
Before you go off, tomorrow is Tuesday, counseling tomorrow. Papa is in town. So those of you are in Boston that you want to meet Papa, Papa is in town. So we are in Ghana now.
I don't go for inbox though.
I don't go for some person who Papa.
Okay.
Internal. Papa back. So you're Ghana till 50.
Okay, so Selassie, if you don't meet revenue targets, you have to exploit your very own. You were elected into power to protect your own. Well, this is too much exploitation. Eh? That you leave $150, you get there, you do $150 when you're coming four times within 4 days. That is absurd. I don't want to talk much because I talk and it becomes the bloggers who misrepresent me and misquote me. This is just not right. So if you are traveling, who are London now, who are America now, who baby I will be, so you got to take care of yourself. Nyamisha on dumbo oh mobile senior na mo bote. So be the way here, what does that mean? Okay, Nyamisha. So we are back in Ghana. The exploitation at Kotoka International Airport is too much. Too much. It must stop. Send this to the health minister. Send this to your friend and say to Kotoka Aviation Minister. No? Too much exploitation. Too much. And the saddest part is that all this can only Ghana. Yeah, the bank no this can only Ghana bank. Nyoji $150 no so enye gan ani eko bi botom enti nyame ensram nyame ndombo ye de me de me koso aka ne kure ompem asema e wa life ti nyame so nyame ndombo e ya he enai mache. Do they put a knife on your head to give offering? Nyame adoma enai mache Mel Power FM between 4 to 6 a.m. You got to listen to me because I've come with fire, fresh oil, fresh anointing. May the Lord bless you and show you mercy. God bless you. It's in Yamishamo, Kotoka International Airport. Munja COVID, no, it's too much. Monteso, exploitation is too much. The exploitation is too much. Kotoka International Airport, the COVID exploitation, you're exploiting people, it's too much. God bless you. I'm out. I'm not.